I am Seven.
And I'm Renee. Thank you.
All right. And we're shooting with Think Inc. Of our Think Inc. And we're shooting at the Playbox.
It's Track Road Theaters Playbox.
Track Road Theaters.
Thank you. All right.
And we are doing a Halloween themed shoot today, just for you guys, because we love you. That's why we're doing it. So on the inside, we have models, we have makeup artists, we have hairstylists. You have hairstylists?
We have a person.
We have a person doing hair.
Who has a comb?
Who has a comb?
So we have
makeup artists, hairstylists, we have models, and we have photographers on the inside. This is a beautiful, beautiful place for a Halloween shoot. All right, and where it's located on Bay Street.
Bay Street and Colebrook. But no one knows where Colebrook is. So. Like, Casa Vista, past Cheetahs. Y'all know what Cheetahs is. Right.
Just
right past point. Cheetahs is a building with a bunch of... Y'all, you can show them, actually. There's like a mural and all that other stuff.
But yeah, it's a
yeah, room. There's all kinds of stuff up there.
Yep. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go on the inside. We're gonna go on the inside. We're gonna have you meet the photographers and the models and different people like that. Y'all ready? He actually taught the person who taught me. So he's really, really good. And he's shooting Kayil. And they're just doing their thing, and it's really good. I think Kayil is a corpse. He has bones and stuff like coming out of his mouth. I don't know, but anyway, whatever it is, it's crazy. It's really good. I already shot him, and like Dom is on him now. And after him, we're going to move him over to Tyreek to get his shot. That's it.
My name is Dion Sims. I'm the chairperson for Track Road. Track Road has been committed to provide you with a space to do that. Only thing is that we didn't have a space. This year is the first year that we actually got a space, and this space is the Track Road Theater Playbox. Within the next couple of years, we want to be able to have full productions in here on a regular basis. In fact, we're looking at 5 for the next year. And by 2017, we want to be the premier theater company in the Bahamas. So if you're interested in the arts, this is your spot. Come out, meet us, and if you're shy or you don't have the time to come out physically, you could always hit us up on Facebook. At our page on Facebook, and remember that's Track Road Theater.
Matthew Kelly, executive and artistic director of TRT, in charge of the Renee and Seven came to me with this idea. I wanted to get everyone involved on some level. I said, this sounds damn good, run with it. Not one to micromanage, so I just dropped in a few times today, seeing some great surprises, and looking forward to seeing Zach in full spread of photos and what we came up with today. But this is what the space is for. Glad to see it being used for different things, and look forward to more events like this.
So in the back of me, we got Tyreek, Malik, and Edwin. Now these guys are upcoming photographers. They got a few months or so under their belt, maybe a year or two. But they're really good and they're really passionate about what they do. So it's like, this is what it's all about. And it's their turn to shoot Kyle. And like, they're doing a really good job. Now you can see they got a top hat. I ain't had no top hat. I don't know where they get the top hat from. They got top hat and they have a cane. And I think they actually have an umbrella that they're prepping up right now. So they're gonna put that in, and they have him on the green screen. So he's gonna be doing some green screen stuff. He's gonna be cut out, he's gonna be placed. So I can't wait to see what they got.
I just used to do all the face painting and the body painting and the makeup effects by myself. Then I partnered up with a young man whose name is Edward Jackson, and together we joined and made a company. We are an entertainment company. It's called Illusions Entertainment, Illusions with an E apostrophe. And he does balloon animals and magic, and I do body painting and face painting and makeup effects for theater or film. Me and Renee was very close, and she said that it was going to be a bunch of makeup artists and models, and we're just going to do something for Halloween. And me, I am a Halloween freak. I'm down for anything that is Halloween related. So I I absolutely enjoyed doing what I did, making up the models. The photographers are nice, the stylists are nice, all the other makeup artists, they're pretty cool. I love the atmosphere of it, and I would be happy to do something like this again with these people. I would like to encourage all of the makeup artists and models and the team here, the photographers, the videographers, editors, to keep doing what you're doing, because we really need to boost the art industry in this country. Like, seriously, not everybody wants to be a lawyer. Not everybody wants to be a doctor. So we have some young, talented people out there who need this path to be paved for them. So.
There you go.
Basically, we just shot with seven think ads.
Wow.
Keep going. No, keep going.
The Playbox 3 was really, really interesting. When I first stepped in, I really didn't know what to expect. I thought it was just going to be really stuffy and And, you know, it was a really great experience, and I got to thank everybody. My name is Malik Khalifa from MYF Photography.
Well, my name is Edwin Johnson from Perfect Angle Photography.
And Tariq Cartwright Photography.
Boom, clap!
But all right. Shout out all the photographers, all the models still. Shout out to all the makeup artists. They were pretty lit. They did a really good job.
Shout out to my name.
Thinking still at Playbox. You know what's that? They follow me at TVRIQ, Instagram.
Follow me at DJ Perfect Angle. Oh wait, just a shout out. Yeah, shout out to all the artists, the models are really off the chain.
But yeah, and the young photographers in the Bahamas.
Shout out to the young photographers of the Bahamas, y'all doing big things. Sean, Braxton, I should have called Neil.
No.
Why you say Sean? You don't need no
Seven can set out. But today was really off the chain. We spent more than 5-6 hours in here.
Seven
hours in here. And
ironic.
But it was really fun. We got a lot of shots. And Playboy.
Playboy.
Yeah,
Playboy.
Listen,
what's up? I'm a child model. I was a Sophie Cloud.
My name is Britannia.
Nice. Alright.
And I was the one with the shovel that decided to kill my husband and bury him in the pond. The fact that I did that.
I was the one with the gun shooting
him. I think my clown just died of natural causes. I don't know.
It was an eye infection. I really think it was an eye infection.
Like, no, it was a heart attack. The clown was not eating properly.
I think I was the most alive one since I came from a dog.
Nice.
The whole process was fun for them because they couldn't eat, but I had a little jaws on the top of my lips which made it possible to eat my chips. Anyone else ate my chips except for me.
It was funny to watch that.
Yeah.
It was just funny.
Shout out to all the makeup artists.
He was just looking at his makeup artist eating her food, and then he just had his chips slowly going to his mouth like, oh, that looks so good.
All right.
Shout out to all the photographers.
All
right. Yeah, awesome job.
Shout out to my makeup artist, especially her name is Emerald.
Aww.
Yeah, I know you by name. Yeah, your big booty.
She does have big boots.
She does have big boots.
And a big booty.
Yes.
All right.
She's really dope.
All right. Cool.
I have no idea how much my voice is.
Those guys.
This is the play box. What were we thinking?
All right. So whenever y'all ready, y'all can done. Y'all can finish.
Oh yeah.
So that is a wrap. We were here from 7 o'clock this morning. She was here. No, I'm here from 8.
No.
Seven. A few of them were seven.
And the play box. This was a collaboration where we did so good.
Hashtag.
And Tyreek just turned over the camera because he wants to get this.
Yeah.
It was so much fun. We might end up doing that again. We did have fun. Alright, so guys, please follow everybody. Everybody is gonna have a app and a hashtag.
Right. I don't have, but whatever you're saying, because I'm
on Instagram. You'll be able to follow
what
you're
talking about.
And all of that good stuff. But please stay tuned. This is not the end. There will be more to come.
I sweat it.
And one more plug for everybody who showed up.
On purpose when y'all left?
Yes.
I mean, we did, but we can't say that.
Yeah. No, we didn't wait.
Okay, so edit that. Edit that piece out.
So it was good. Thank you guys once again. I done.